New Hampshire State Police investigating damage at a cemetery in Croydon. Now, over the weekend, troops found numerous ruts and tire tracks on the grass at the Croydon Flat Cemetery on Camel Hump Road. Police say it appears an unknown number of vehicles purposely drove through the cemetery to cause the damage. This incident occurred between the evening hours of Thursday, December 22nd, and early morning on Friday, the 23rd. Anyone with information, please call New Hampshire State Police.